An apology today from Victoria Police for unchecked and systemic racism in the force that's traumatised First Nations people across the state. At an Indigenous truth-telling inquiry today, Chief Commissioner Shane Patton admitted transformational change is needed to eliminate bias from police ranks.
That change needs to be urgent, it needs to be effective, and it needs to be done with purpose.